What I think about it is that I have concerns that since the money goes to the district and the district is the one that opts for taking the courses or not, that there's a conflict of interest in that. That's more.